you're like me and you watch quite a lot of YouTube, sometimes you would like to preserve your eyes. One way that you can do it is to use dark mode. So in this video, I will be showing you how you can change your YouTube inside your desktop to dark mode. And also I'm going to show you how you can do it in your phone as well, specifically for Android. Now, before I go on, if you're new to this channel, hi, I'm Ken, and I help business owners to grow using digital marketing. If you're interested in content on digital marketing and entrepreneurship, do subscribe to this channel, turn on the notification bell. It will really help this channel a lot. And without further ado, let me jump into my computer first, and let me show you how you can just easily change this into dark mode. So let's go. First of all, you go to youtube.com. So this is relatively simple using desktop, alright? So all you have to do is just go all the way to the top right. You see your picture there, click on it. And then you go all the way down to appearance. You can see here device theme, just click on it. And you can choose like theme, which is this is currently is, which is follow my device theme. Or you can choose the dark theme, just click on it. And there, it became dark theme. It is so easy in computer. So now let me jump to my phone and let me show you how you can do it in my phone. And my phone is an Android phone. So yeah, let's see how you can do it in Android. So let's go. All right, now I'm in my Android phone. So you go to YouTube, click on it. And then you can see this is a YouTube. It's already in dark. Let me show you how you can change it between dark and light. So first, again, go to top right, where you get to see your little face there, click on it. And you can see it's a bit different from your computer. It's not as simple, not straight away. So you have to go to settings. And you go to general, and you go to appearance. So you can see if you use device theme, my device theme is already dark. So I think that's why it's dark. How about if you change it to light? Settings again, general, appearance. Light theme, they can see it's white, right? But we are going to change it to dark and keep it dark. So go back to here, appearance, and go back to dark theme. Yep, it is that simple to change it inside your phone YouTube app. So I hope this is useful. Thank you. If you like what I share, do give me a like or a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, hit the subscribe button, subscribe to this channel, and turn on the notification bell so you don't miss any of my future video. And with that, thank you so much for watching my video, and I see you in my next video. Goodbye.